During World War II, the Germans built fake airfields in Germany, France, and Holland in an effort to distract the Allies from real airfields nearby. At the fake airfields, the Germans built hangars, control towers, oil tanks, gun emplacements, vehicles and aircraft out of wood. Many of the airfields had staff to move aircraft around so it would look different each day, and some aircraft were even equipped with towing cables and trolleys so they would appear to be taxiing to or from the runway. This was a tactic that was used by both sides, but the Germans took too long to complete the project. The Allies had time to discover what was happening and take photos of the fake wooden airfields. They decided to plan one of the most epic pranks in the history of warfare. The Allies waited patiently for the Germans to finish building their airfields and then conducted air raids on them. While the Germans were hiding in their bunkers from what they thought was a real air raid, the Allies dropped wooden bombs on the fake aircraft with the words, "Wood for Wood," painted on them. Some of the wooden bombs were cheap copies of real bombs which were used for training pilots, and others were simply logs that had been sharpened like a pencil and had fins attached to the back.